We are tracking the tropics, and a system still far out in the Atlantic is getting better organized tonight. Chief Meteorologist Craig Setzer is standing by with the new advisory. Craig.
Yeah, we thought we might be looking at a tropical storm Josephine by this time this evening, but once you see the satellite, you'll be like, no, that's not looking that strong. Here's our tropical depression advisory as of 11, still 35-mile-an-hour winds moving to the west at 15, about 1,135 miles east-southeast of the northern Leeward Islands. The threat cone here, of course, showing the cone. That's the outline area here where the center is expected to stay. And then the threat of tropical storm conditions coming out of the Atlantic. But now, with this latest advisory from the National Hurricane Center, has shifted even farther to the north, away from the northerly wind line. Still a threat for tropical storm conditions there, but it has been decreasing based on this advisory. This is the Sunday evening position. And then as we go into Monday, look at that. It is turning to the northeast of us. Could be weakening into just a remnant low by this time. Could be wiped out by some strong shear. Now here's a satellite loop through this evening, and for a time it looked like, well, you've got a big burst of thunderstorms, and then not so much. So that one burst of thunderstorms, and guess where the center is? Because remember, the center has to be under the storms for it to strengthen. It's down there. So that's not bad news. It's just that we're going to be watching this for a while. No threat to South Florida. We'll be back with more on that in our forecast coming up.